You misplaced your bifocals, kid!
Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for
security. Hey! Damn, man. Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This is the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Just a street criminal, can I say?
Great for every nation on Earth.
I totally agree.
You like Japanese?
Well, where can I find our secret shop?
You gotta move.
Hey, on that, homie.
Show boys.
Don't you know what you
idiot?
Thank you.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
My new script really pushes the envelope.
Greetings, senor.
I love success.
Yes, I agree. Indeed.
Have you ever met a woman?
I just picked it up myself.
Bye, guys.
Goodbye.
I see. serve my community by kicking ass.
You gonna stay cool now.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
You need major help, girl.
I hope you remember my name.
Lo mato.
Baton therapy is very effective.
My parents don't talk to me no more.
Would you consider me handsome, pumpkin?
My formula for success cannot fail.
Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, you some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy.
Oh, leave it out, Dimlo. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay, I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit. But so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again. And that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino. So I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath. Okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax. I'm gonna shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up to all this, I'm screwed.
Sir, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help.
Last
had a winner.
Easy.
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
Fantastic, you hit me!
Your car, sir. Very intelligent.
Real cute.
You don't look like you need this no more.
Whoa.
Hey, forgive me, I don't know no better.
God, you look like a fat ass.
The best trick is having a good time.
Oh, please!
Just let's stop.
I'll be seeing you later.
He's trying to
come!
lost their serial numbers. Take it, hold it, love it. I didn't sell you this, right? There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Well, that's okay. I've got nowhere to go, huh? Watch the car!
Scum!